Thanks a lot for coming out tonight. Let's go big round for Solid Paul. One team down. And our good old friends, Brothers Keeper. So fucking awesome they could be here today. We had a great tour with them last summer. This summer we're going to be leaving about a little less than a month with Endeavor for a full U.S. tour. And should have plenty of surprises in that one, I guess.
More fire extinguishers.
Yeah. And
we'll
be here on, I believe it's June 25th. With, and I'm not sure, I believe it will be at the 1085 house, otherwise known as the barbecue place, Grizzly's Buck and Wing.
Team Sweet.
Special on fries that night, too.
Hold on here. Do a little chatting.
Can you break something?
Good one, Dan. My battery's dead.
Son of a
jackass.
Okay.
Jackass.
Was anybody in Faribo like 3 or 4 years ago when this band Bearing?
Yeah.
I was.
Well, we used to be in this band called Bearing, my brother and I.
Uh-oh.
We just got some hate email from this kid who sang the band. And what he told us was that because Harvest wasn't representing for Bearing and saying, and we didn't say that Joe Gilbert, who's the singer, was responsible for all of our success. He wrote us an email saying, "You guys, I will never listen to your records because you don't give respect to Bearing and Joe Gilbert, because he said without Bearing, there's no way Harvest would ever happen."
So
be sure to show respect, otherwise, Joel Gilbert's gonna be on your ass like second flat.
Alright. A little something about this new song.
Nico's way down last.
Hold on.
Yeah, Bearing!
Woo! Yeah, all right.
Yeah, Threshold.
This song is about everything we learn in life.
Yeah.
Everything bad that happens to us, everything good. Just everything in general, how we become conditioned to our surroundings and our situations.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. Which is called and everybody's mythological millennium. This song is called Flood.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Those of you who came in, you didn't hear me the first time. We're Harvest from Minneapolis. We have a couple things out. 7-inch on Tusker Records called Incision. And a pulling LP called Living with a God Complex. Some of you get a different title from that than I originally perceived. That's good, because I basically want the whole record to be written in a form where it all made, had different meanings for every person out here. And it was all to their own personal, personal circumstances. And they gained a certain part of themselves in the songs without necessarily having me force my views down your throat. And I definitely want that to be important. I definitely want everybody to make their own opinions and learn from themselves. Learn from your own mistakes.
Yeah. Okay.
from Minneapolis. We're gonna play again. We're on tour with Endeavor, and we'll be.
Wait, one more.
1085 8th Street. No, 13th Avenue Southeast.
With defect.
One more.
1085 13th Avenue Southeast.
13.
7 p.m.
One more.
With Endeavor and. Okay.
One more.
And the highly. Is this band.
They're
playing. It's fucking awesome. There's their demo. Defect is also playing. Those of you who haven't heard this demo, pick it up. You won't be sorry.
One more.
One more!
Virtue!
Virtue!
No!
Virtue! Mike's on. Let's do it today. You're psyched up. Let's do it 5 times.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot. We gotta go, because it's all this tank here. And stuff, and, I appreciate it. Thanks a lot for coming out tonight. Thanks for sticking around.
Respect to Joel Gilbert.
Next Friday. This Friday.